Today's exotic food is eaten by some Filipinos, but it is an acquired taste for others because of its gaminess. So if you're ready, let's go! Vincent's has been open since 1980, which is 40 years. This place is near the Presidential Palace or Malacañang. And as you can see, there have been a lot of celebrities that have been going to this place. So this place is really famous for their gambing or goat, as you would call it in English. Goat has a gamey flavor and a gamey smell. Now, if cooked properly, it won't be tough. So in this place, I ordered the caldereta, which is tomato sauce mixed with a little liver spread and cheese. And I ordered the papaitan, which is a bitter soup with, in this case, it's goat. Now, the bile makes it bitter. Let's try the caldereta. Now, as you can see in the caldereta, the sauce is thick. This tells me there's a lot of cheese and liver spread also. As I poke into the meat, it's not soft, but it's not tough. So now, first, let's taste the sauce. By the sauce, you will know, you know, what the ingredients are. The sauce basically tells you, you know, the flavor of the goat, in this case. I definitely taste the cheese. I do taste the liver spread. The sauce, since it's tomato, it's a bit sour. But there's hints of sweetness to this. Now, let's have a bite into the goat. Okay, so as you bite into the meat, the sauce definitely gives the meat flavor. I do sense that the meat is salty a bit, but the flavor of the sauce does really give the meat a very good taste. So the meat is just cooked perfectly. Let's try one more time. That is definitely caldereta. Tastes so good. And the goat meat really tastes good. I would recommend this. Now with the papaitan, I could definitely smell the bile. Now I would not be surprised if this is a little bit bitter, because that's how papaitan is supposed to taste like. Now if you can see, there are pieces of tripe, pieces of liver, and pieces of meat of the goat. I also see a little bit of ligament, a little bit of intestines. So now let's taste the papaitan. Interesting. I do taste small hints of the bitterness, but it's mostly mixed with sweet. So I also taste salt, don't taste much pepper. For me, this papaitan is not that bitter at all. So if you don't like the bitter taste, I would have to say they really cooked this well, because I do smell the bile, But I hardly taste the bitter taste. I taste more of sweet and salty. The salt level is just a little too much for me. Now, all the other meats, they in combination with this soup or this papaitan, really taste good. They're all soft. You can taste all the flavors of it. Usually, when you cook papaitan, there's sometimes ginger, you know, to remove the taste or the smell. But this, I hardly taste any ginger. They did provide me with calamansi and chili. So now let's try with a little of calamansi. Okay, not too much, just a taste. Yes. Okay, so the calamansi does help with the flavor. As I mentioned, the soup is a bit salty. Probably that's why I don't taste the bitterness of the soup. The calamansi does give it a very, very good flavor. It balances everything out. So if you are planning to order this, I would suggest putting in the calamansi. It really does give it an upgrade, a very good upgrade. Okay, for the caldereta and the papaitan, they both taste good. I would have to recommend them. The goat meat of the caldereta is not tough, but it's not soft also. It's in that sweet spot of the meat. Now, the caldereta does taste good with all the cheeses that I have tasted and the liver spread and the tomato sauce. So that would be a very good sauce of a caldereta with the goat meat. The papaitan, I was surprised because I don't taste the bitterness. I do smell the bile that was included, but I hardly taste any of the bitter taste. It could be because of the salt level and a little sweet that was added in. And using the calamansi on the papaitan really gave it an upgrade. Now, if you're not such a big meal eater, you can order half order, because the half order is basically good for two persons. Probably for me, it's good for one because I ate a lot. So if you're in the place, make sure to visit it, taste it. I so far, the only thing I noticed was the papaitan, which was a bit salty. So if there's anything else I've missed, if you have any comments or suggestions, feel free to comment below and I'll check them out. See you in the next video. To watch more videos, in Facebook, like, share, and follow. And in YouTube, like, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you will be updated each time we have new videos. Also, don't forget to comment below. See you in the next video.